song is called Yeah Right, which I'm pretty sure I haven't reacted to, but I have heard it before. But for your benefits, and probably for mine because I enjoy the song, I will react to it again. Let me just check. No, I haven't. So yeah, this next song is called Yeah Right. Play.
I'm the widow on the tippy top of the highest high of low, and on the shadow of the first little flower on the brightest patch of
snow. Very poppy sounding, but heavy at the same time. Okay, I'm going to be upfront and honest with you guys. I love this song. I have listened to this song repeatedly during this whole period of COVID when it was released. So, you know, I had already listened to this song before, but I still love it every time I listen to it. It feels like Amy Lee is at a whole new level of freedom, of creativity, of freedom of doing what she wants. It sounds like she was basically treated very unfairly, very horribly, and she's standing up and saying, I've had enough. There is a line which I absolutely love, and I'm going to swear, forgive me for my language, is when she says, I'm reaching a whole new level of not giving a fuck. Literally, I'm coming to that point myself where I'm not going to give anything away, but with certain people, I just don't care anymore. Anyway, this next song is Feeding the Dark, and let's go. Play. Okay. Different. Oh, I'm getting very The Fall of vibes at the moment. Very The Fallen vibe of the first album. There we go. Ooh. New metal as well. Ooh. Oh, 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 oh. 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 Wow. Oh. I love it. Okay. Oh my god, this album's amazing. This album's amazing. I love it. I'm in love with this album already. That song gave me the very first album vibes, like the Fallen vibes. Everything about it was screaming early 2000s, and I love it. I love it. That is the kind of music I listen to anyway, early 2000s. But man, Amy Lee has the most incredible voice. And all I could think of in my mind was, I am going to see them live. Don't care. I'm going to see them live. Just I think I'm going to be listening to this album for quite a while.